Our crazy, dangerous weather took another wild turn today. A string of powerful storm cells unleashing big hail and bursts of damaging wind. Canberra took a beating. Cars were smashed and buildings damaged by the hail. The city coated in white. Sydney has also been hit, and there's more on the way.
From one extreme to another. Humongous hailstones hammering down at Parliament House, smothering the Senate courtyard.
Oh, it was like thunder. So scary as well.
That was sort of out of the blue, out of nowhere.
The summer ice storm hit so quickly, no one was ready.
God! I don't know. Oh, how am I supposed to get back? I'm just going to do it.
It wasn't safe to be outside or in the car. On every corner, cracked windows and windscreens, but still, it was the only way home. The hail even finding its way inside.
I'm hearing glass breaking. Oh, damn it, there's some glass breaking.
It smashed through skylights, clearing this doctor's waiting room.
Oh. Look at the size of that! Look at that one!
Nobody could believe their eyes.
I have never ever seen anything like this in my life. That is absolutely astonishing.
Marnica Oval looked more like Switzerland. Most afternoon activities abandoned, aside from one dedicated postie still making deliveries.
Poor old posties.
The nation's capital was belted just after midday for 45 minutes. Already there have been thousands of calls for help. Two people are recovering in hospital, our wildlife suffering too. As the storms swerved towards Sydney, our southwest copped every element. Rain, hail, lightning, thunder, and roof-lifting wind. The ceiling peeled off Bringelly Village shops and crashed onto cars.
I heard some rumbling, looked up, the roof was coming down. It was over in 30 seconds to a minute.
The supercell hit like a scattergun, and it's not over just yet.
We are expecting further hail and further destructive winds coming into Sydney later tonight.
We've had fire, rain, and now hail. Who knows what's next? Tiffany Genders, Nine News.